Okay, how do I make money online? People always ask me how I make money, and I thought I'd just show you some actual screenshots on my phone on different products, different businesses I have. Plus, I'm down here at the beach house in San Diego. I thought I'd give you a behind the scenes tour of my life. Like I said, I've never really shown this, but here's today. One of my companies here, $17,384 today alone. Made $715,000 in the last month selling simple household items. You know I like books? That's how much I sold in books. And I got another company, you know I like glasses. So we sell glasses, sleep glasses. I'll show you a little screenshot of that one. This is a Shopify. This month it sold $17,000. Today it's done $1,300. There's an airplane coming in. I'm gonna give you a tour. And I'm gonna share with you four simple steps that you can get started making money online today. Now, you're not gonna start out making $700,000 a month like I'm doing. It took me a while to build up, but I'm telling you, it's easier to start now than it's ever been, because when I got started, you didn't have Shopify. Amazon wasn't easy to sell on. You didn't have Stripe to collect credit card number, you know, to collect the and process payments. So, if you're not in this game, I'm gonna put a button below. You see over there? You see right there? I'm gonna be doing a little short talk on my website. You click this, go over to my site, and it's absolutely free. You don't have to put a credit card in. I'm gonna show you the four ways to get started, if you want, within 24 hours, making money online. Now, like I said, it's not a get rich quick scheme, but trust me, there's simple household items around your house. $700,000 in the last month I've sold of books and book related things, you know, educational stuff. More, this is just one business. You could sell, I know people selling candles, making 100 grand. I know guys selling candles, I think you're gonna make a couple million bucks. Everywhere you look. So step number one to making money online, find a household item that's interesting to you. My mom's visiting, say hello. You know, you could sell tortillas, you could sell food, you could sell dishes, pots, pans. That's step number one. Find a simple household item that's related to what you do on a day-to-day basis. Like I said, I sold on glasses? $1,300 today. And then this is just not showing Amazon. Amazon did about $3,000 or $4,000 a day. So about $5,000 a day. And I also do stuff related to sleeping well, because everybody's got a bed and got to sleep. So here's some cars. I bring these down from LA, where my main place is. This is a Rolls Royce Dawn. Convertible, got the top up. This is a convertible Aventador. So I'll show you out here. One thing cool about this house, you can throw huge parties, because you got a big front yard, and then there's two floors I'll show you. So step number one, find a simple household item that you use every day that interests you, could be really simple, go simple. Step number two, decide if you want to sell using a website that you can build on Shopify, ClickFunnels, or you can just use Amazon. You need to decide between those three. There's the upstairs. There's two bedrooms up there. This place has five bedrooms and six bath. Step number three, okay, you gotta connect them and you gotta get a way to collect money. So you can either use Stripe, Braintree, or if you sell on Amazon, they have built in, you can process through them. I don't recommend PayPal as your only source. Sometimes, depends. So step number four, let me show you downstairs. By the way, click the button below. Go watch the full presentation. I'm just giving you a quick tour. You need the full presentation. It's absolutely free. It's on my website. The button's either here or here. Click it, go watch. I'm gonna do an in-depth talk on this. Got my books. Like I said, these books selling, making $700,000 a month. Thank you, books. Simple household items. You can make money selling art pieces, this, tables, chairs. You didn't realize your whole life's full of money-making opportunities if you know how to sell online. So step number four, after you, this is a crazy looking bathroom in here. I don't know why they made it so gold, but Goldfinger bathroom. Step number four, once you got those, is you need to white label the products. So you don't wanna have to create, like if you wanna sell glasses or if you wanna sell cosmetics or if you wanna sell tables, you don't wanna actually manufacture them, at least not to start. So there's a simple way that you can use what's called white labeling or drop shipping. to take products that people have and put your own label and brand on it. With that said, you can be up and going with those four steps. Literally, if you start early enough today, you can do it today. Be up and running. Now, like I said, you gotta get sales, but that comes if you know how to do it. Amazon literally has, I forget how many sales a day, 80 million sales a day, different items sold. So if you can do well in the Amazon ecosystem, people will find you, especially if you know how to rank there. It's the master bedroom. Guys know I like shoes. You can make money in shoes, you can be an affiliate. But I'm specifically, I wanna tell you, these are some new ones I got, 13 retros. Specifically wanna show you how to make money online in a simple, realistic way. Like I said, you know, for some of you, you might be intimidated by trying to make, you know, $715,000 a day. By the way, we've been making money while we were on this walk. While we were on this walk, made a couple hundred bucks in the last couple of minutes. That's the beauty, by the way, of selling online. I call it robotic income. Like, robot never gets tired. It just does the work. If you build a website correctly using Shopify or ClickFunnels or Amazon, they never get tired. Those servers run. As long as there's electricity, they're running. And one of the cool things, if you want to make 100 grand a year, a lot of people think it's hard to make 100 grand a year. It is if you have a 9-to-5 job because you're only working 8 hours a day, but a robot never gets tired. Robotic income, there's no end. It can run 24 hours a day. Did you know to make $100,000 a year, pull out a calculator and do the math. Let me show you. $100,000 a year, okay, right there, divided by 365 days, because a robot, a website can work nonstop, is $273 a day, right? 100 divided by 365 days. Then how many days are there, I mean hours in a day? You only gotta make $11.41 an hour. $11.41 an hour, you're making $100,000 a year. $200,000? $23 an hour, $22 an hour. So click the link below. I'm gonna show you in depth how to do this. Let's get you started. Hopes and dreams are killed by procrastination. Don't procrastinate.